Oh, yeah.
Just because I like tattoos and I got them everywhere, whatever. I love to cause attention to myself. That's why I got all these tattoos on my face and all this shit. And I don't give a fuck what nobody thinks. That's what Antwuan Dixon is. Believe that. Just motherfuckers just see me trying to be all like G or some shit, like walking by or some shit. They'll think I'm like some crazy ass gangster motherfucker. Like, motherfuckers, when they see me, they wouldn't even think I was a skater until I fucking would say something to some other dude that'll be on the train or something about skating. I'll be like, hey, dog, those shoes right there, oh, you got on some Etnies, some Ardos, hey, you better save those. You better not fuck them up. They're some collectors, you know? They wouldn't even know that I knew that because, you know what I'm saying? But judging by the way that I look, they wouldn't think that I would know that, but they don't know me.
That path's so hard to see.
It's fucking crazy. Like every time I'm somewhere or fucking anything, it's like, oh, all eyes on Antwuan. Like, what the fuck, fool? Let me chill and do what I do. Like, and then somebody will do some dumb shit, and then that'll make me pissed, and then I'm drunk, and then I'll be like all pissed, and then, you know what I'm saying? Once I get irate, then nobody can help that. I feel like I got locked up in Florida for bullshit. Beating up cops and shit. Put it like that, they tried to give me 15 years for beating up cops. 3 cops, 5 years each cop. And you know, I got fucked. Did some crazy shit, so I had to get fucked. Any other time, I'm fucking chilling, you know what I'm saying? Smoking blunts or anything, like, you know, all the homies know that. My brother like beat up some fool at Anderson Park and then brought a board home. And then he's like, yeah, nigga, I dare you to jump off this car. So I jump off this car on my board, and that's how I got the scar on my eye right here. I just started skating, and then, like, you know, my homie Evan, he already know how to skate, so he taught me how to ollie before I even was a skater, you know? He told me how to kickflip, and then the first time when he told me, you know, I did it. Like, the first day I was skating, and so I was like, yeah, this might be a good thing, so I just kept on to it. And then I took a video to this dude, Buddy, from Transition, and he told me, man, you got like some raw ass talent, you got like a different style than anybody, like, you can do this shit. That fool like gave me the motivation to keep on, you know, keeping on. I was just skating for Transitions, and they would give me boards whenever I wanted, and then, you know, the Baker shit just came. Well, actually, I just met Beagle somewhere, and then I get in the video, and then one thing led to another, and then bam. Riding for Death was just sick as fuck. You know what I'm saying? It's the best. It's the same thing as riding for whatever, you know, Baker and Death, same shit, you know? All family over there. Everybody's cool as fuck to everybody. I don't know, because I run the streets all night and day. I don't know, like, they know what's up, man. I don't know, I can't be a dick to them, but they're gonna be cool to me, like, fuck. If they're gonna be a dick to me, I'm gonna be a dick back, but they're gonna be cool, we're gonna be homies, you feel me? And I know a lot of people from Paramount, you know, because I used to skate there a lot when I was young, and all of them fucking happy to see that, like, I came up and shit. It's just a good thing. I think it's cool, man. Trying to do something that nobody's ever done before, and it actually succeeded, you know? It did good, you know? Much of it sold out. I'm happy about that, you know what I'm saying? Like, just trying something new, and the new things that you try just happen to be a success. So that's just pretty sick. Big ups to that, raise the roof.
Alright, man. This is Antwuan Dixon. About to learn how to nollie heel real quick.
I don't know where I learned that. That's just how my style has been ever since I started skating. I mean, that's just how I was skating. It's not like I fucking portrayed that or tried to do that. That's just how it was. Like, every time I was skating, I could say I got my first trick learned from a pro named Brownie Mullen. My tray flip. He showed me how to tray flip and told me, anytime you skate, anytime you do tricks, I ain't even gonna give the secret out. That's why my style is the way it is. Probably when you tell me how to do that tray flip, that's probably what I thought, how I have to do every trick. That's probably why my style is the way it is. So believe that. Oh, I love my mama to death. She's the one right there with me. Every time, man. Anytime, like, I can't call nobody else but my mom. I bet you she'll get that shit done. Or whatever you need, I bet you she'll get it to you. Or fucking whatever kind of situation you're in, I bet you she'll fucking try to help you handle it. She's a real good woman. She's an angel. You know, I love my mom to death, and I don't know. She's a shit. I thank God every day that I'm in a position to take care of my mom, my brother, and all them. That motherfucker's in there right now, man. He already got sentenced and everything, so. You know, they gave him 18 years. He was in LA County for like 3.5, so they gave him that time credited, you know? So he's got like 11 more years to go. He's 27 right now, he's gonna get out when he's 38. As a matter of fact, let me take a little sip for that motherfucker right now. It's my brother right here. He ain't tripping, no, he's all good. He don't care. He don't give a fuck. That's what's crazy, he doesn't give a fuck. I love him to death. That's my brother. That ain't my boy, that's my brother. I do anything, I buy him whatever, you know what I'm saying? Who the fuck in prison has an iPhone? My brother got an iPhone, yeah, I bought him that shit. It cost me thousands of dollars to get him a fucking iPhone in prison. He got a flat screen TV, or he got iPod. Man, come on, I'm taking care of him. Thank God I'm in a position to do that, though. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Dale.
Welcome to the house of pain. Just believe me.
That's crazy as fuck, actually, because I was one of those kids putting skaters on my fucking wall, you know? And it's crazy, like, to me going fucking around and seeing me on there. What the fuck? Whoa, shit. Like, damn, Antwuan, but oh, darling.
You know, this is like our daily meal. You know what I'm saying? We gotta start the day out with the Kool-Aid, a bowl of tricks. You know what I'm saying? And it's a new shape. You know what I'm saying?
Barbecue chicken and lasagna and macaroni and cheese and macaroni salad and a little bit of they don't got the soda no more, but it was the best soda, and I got it from some dude the other day, a bunch of it, but it's called Pepsi Blue. Good as fuck. It was only out for a minute, but it's delicious. I don't know how to do laundry. Whenever I do it, it's like I'll be lucky when my mom does it, but anything, I'll just wear it and I'll just throw that shit away. You know, I always get it dirty because I'm a messy ass food. Like, I get food all over my shirts, mustard and shit.
Eat that shrimp, eat that shrimp, eat that shrimp, eat that shrimp, eat that shrimp.
Film for my new Death Wish party, fucking put on for my city, on for my city. Death Wish Halloween 2010, killing it. Believe that.
Follow me. Come on.
I got fuck cops right here. I got fuck police right here. I got fuck cops right here. I got fuck cops right here. I got it a couple times. I hate them. I feel like I got locked up in Florida for bullshit. Beating up cops and shit. Put it like that, they tried to give me 15 years for beating up cops. 3 cops, 5 years each cop. I was in a section where cops patrol all the time, and I was smoking and hotboxing inside of a car, and fucking undercover cops patrol that area all the time, you know, and I didn't know that, you know? So we're hotboxing, and they just came by and seen us, and I got fucked. They tried to take my fucking money, thinking I was a drug dealer and shit, because I had a bunch of weed and shit. And the girls I was with had weed, so they thought I was selling them weed. So it was stupid, man. I was like, fool, I'm from California. Look at my ID, motherfucker. Like, yeah, you think I came fucking from over here with all this weed? Are you serious? You know, some people was acting crazy, so we had to put them in check. Now I was like chilling on the other side, listening to my iPod, and then I see Terry like standing up talking to somebody, and then, you know, Terry's a cool ass dude. It takes a lot to get him mad. If you see him up like in somebody's face, like then they must have did some dumb shit or something crazy, you know?
Cut the shit off! Come on, guys! We're just trying to get off the plane!
Stop it right now, please!
The cops are gonna be here in a second!
All of a sudden, I see him get back up and just sock, boom! I seen some food coming, so, you know, that was my cue to, like, get up, you know? I ain't finna let him get jumped by nobody, so that's what how I went now. Instead of the skate park, that shit all happened because I'm chilling over here and, like, say I'm 20 feet from somebody else and this fool flicked a cigarette at me, like, boom, now I just look like, what the fuck? And you know, I got up and I pushed him, boom. And then, I don't know what happened, and Center just came out of nowhere. Boom, socked him. Pat, big ups for that.
Oh, that lady.
I'm over the cops' bullshit, man. I ain't trying to see them motherfuckers. I ain't trying to fuck with them. Man, I was just wild, like getting faded because I was fucked up, you know, hurt and shit. You know, I was just getting fucked up all day, every day. Not trying to feel shit, but you already know, I'm like, I ain't trying to, like, man, jail ain't no fun or nothing, you know? Like, I was hurt, all this bullshit, like, that's the only reason. But it's all good now. Y'all niggas gonna see. If I never would have started skating or doing none of that other shit, you know what I mean? I'd be like, you know, for real, on some dumb shit, you know, like gang banging like crazy. Like I was following in the path, you know, of my older brother. You know, I'd be in prison or some shit looking stupid right now or something, you know? It's tight that, you know, I fucking did something else because it's cool. You know, I ain't got a fucking, you know?
Baby, you understand me now. If sometimes you see that I'm mad, don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When everything goes wrong, you see some bad. But I'm just a soul.